You're standing in line at a convenience store. It's a normal day. You're not happy, you're not sad, you're not in a rush. All is just typical. Across the store, you notice a man who is inspecting the self-serve donuts. You watch as he takes the tongs and squishes down a donut to see if it's fresh. The tongs leave a big dent. He then moves on to the next donut and squishes it down, even more than the last. You very subtly shake your head as you think, "What a fucking goof. How do people like this exist?" The man then takes his index finger and pokes it into the center of a jam-filled donut. Red jam squirts everywhere. He slurps the jam off his gooey finger. You glance over to another part of the store, trying to forget about what you've just seen. You notice a large beach ball hanging from the ceiling by fishing line. The air vents causing it to dance a little bit. As you look at it, you can't help but think that it's trying to remind you of something. Something you were supposed to pick up. You stare at the bouncing beach ball as your brain chugs away. Was I supposed to get a melon? No. Was I supposed to get something colorful? You glaze over as you continue to process this, totally lost in the mystery. You think, what do you have on the beach that you can get at the store? Ice cream? No, I don't need that. Potato salad? No. Then very matter-of-factly, it comes to you. Oh yeah, beer. You go to grab some beer.